Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to delete your Discord account within the mobile app. This is the current method as of August 2023. The method may vary slightly if you're watching this in the future, but you should still be able to follow along. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into it. The first step you need to do is make sure you don't have any active Discord servers that you own. You'll need to delete these first or make someone else the owner of the server. Also, make sure you are currently logged into the account you want to delete. To delete your account, tap on your profile icon, which is in the bottom right of the app. Now tap on where it says Account. Scroll down in here and you could tap on Disable Account if you want to do that, but if you're sure you want to delete this account, tap on Delete Account, which should be in red text. A window should pop up asking you to enter your password. Type this into the box correctly. If you have two-factor authentication set up, you may also need to enter that code here as well. After entering the correct information, tap on the red OK button. You will now be logged out, and your account will be set for deletion. You should receive an email that includes information on what to do if you change your mind. At the time of recording, you have 14 days to change your mind, and you can cancel the deletion process by logging into your account, and then by choosing Restore Account. That's how to delete your Discord account within the mobile app. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.